Equanimity. Quality of being calm.
Who is it?
Messenger service.
Even tempered.
March, we gotta play a game.
I think you have the wrong house.
We called shut up unless you're me.
I love that game.
You're a private investigator?
Just 20 bucks in there, all right? Just take it.
No, not here for that. I'm a messenger. Give me your left arm.
No!
Yeah, come on.
No.
When you're talking to your doctor,
no.
You tell him you have a spiral fracture.
No!
Deep breath.
No.
I'm not in the yellow pages. If you got trouble with someone, you might ask around for me, Jackson Healy.
I work for the Department of Justice. My daughter, Amelia, is in danger. Please, find her, protect her.
March, Jack Healy, I'm not here to hurt you, so I'm gonna ask you a question.
No. How stupid do you think I am? I got a license to carry, dumbass. And ever since your little visit, this little baby's gonna stay right here. Don't move.
There's a couple of people I trust say you're pretty good at this. I want you to find Amelia.
I would have thought your job ended with breaking my fucking arm.
You're the guy who beat up my dad.
Hey, sucker punched your dad. Big difference. Seen this girl? She's got dark hair. Name's Amelia.
What's in it for me?
He'll stop doing it.
Doing what?
Oh, fuck! Dad?
Dad, there's like whores here and stuff.
Sweetheart, how many times have I told you don't say and stuff? Just say, Dad, there are whores here.
The mob is trying to spread its operation to Los Angeles. Somehow, Amelia is involved.
One thing we know for sure, something funny's going on. Oh, this just keeps getting better and better.
You're the world's worst detective.
The world's worst. Look at the bright side. Nobody got hurt.
People got hurt.
I'm saying I think they died quickly, though, so I don't think that they got hurt.
Come on!